She has very sharp eyes, okay, and her power is supposed to be from her nose. It's supposed to be residing from her nose, okay? She was born out of Lalita's ego. She was born out of Lalita's ego, okay? People who worship Varahi are supposed to be protected from all the evil forces, enemies, their enemies are supposed to be destroyed, okay? And apart from that, I told you about the, as she has links with saving the earth, people who worship her are supposed to be easily gaining the land or properties of other people. Okay? Ideal time for doing the puja is during night. However, from practice, we are doing it right now. Okay? It is told that you should wake up around the third parama, that is sometime before the midnight. Sometime before the midnight, and you can continue to do that. Around 10:30. That time, yes. Varahi puja is supposed to be done at 9:30. Ideally.
After puja, or
before 3, you should wind up the rosary. 3 in the morning. From Guruji's perspective, food is not a problem. Guruji suggests that you be comfortable first. Okay, while you live there, he says you should be happy, you should be comfortable, then do whatever it means to you. Okay? That is Guruji's idea. Okay, now, usually we see that when we start with the Guru Mantra, right? And we know the mantra, all of us. Now, from this Varahi perspective, there is a small change there. It will be, as you might have seen the video also, right? It should be Shivadi
Guru Bhyo Namaha. Shivadi Guru Bhyo Namaha. Instead of Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha, even in the video, as you might have seen, it was Guruji has pronounced Shivadi Guru Bhyo Namaha. Shivadi Gurubhyo Namaha. Oh, you want English spelling? S-I-V-A-A-D-I S-I-V-A-A-D-I space G-U-R-U space G-U-R-U R-U B-H-Y-O B-H-Y-O space M-A M-A-H-A Shivadi Gurubhyo Namaha. Instead of Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha, please write Shivadi Guru Bhyo Namaha. Now, there is a line of thought which says, how many of you heard this sloka? Sadasya Samarambha, right? It's supposed that Sri Kameshwara or the Shiva himself is the primary Guru, the first Guru. All the Gurus are nothing but getting all the grace from him. So, as you worship, you should never forget the source. So along with him, all the parampara gurus we are worshipping at a time. Okay? One sec.
Assume, whom all you will assume? You know Shiva, after that you know Guruji, then you know Dattatreya, then you know, there are many lineages from where Guruji is. So all the Gurujis assume you are offering your humble obeisance. Okay?
Next, use Varahi Makutam, which is iron glove, before all the mantras. That will be common. Without need to say, we are using iron glove before all the mantras. Linga Deha Shodhanam, Bhuta Shuddhi. Linga Deha Shodhanam is covered in Pranayama. Okay, so I will skip it for now. It will come later. Okay. And let's start with the first, which is the reciting of the shloka for Mata, for the Varahi. Do you all want to join me?
Matar Varahi Jati Tava Charana Sarojachalamba Japamba Kartum Satola Chapam Tadapicha Sadaye नयतस्वामि याचे यस्त्राम दृष्टाश्रिताग्राम प्रलयेन लसिताम चारु भूदार वक्ताम मूर्तिम चित्ते विदत्ते तदुगरेण विनाशोस्तु तस्मिन् क्षणैव.
Mother Varahi, I don't know your puja or japan. Be compassionate as I remember your big face with teeth. That very moment, destroy my enemies. Destroy my. And as Guruji said, it's important to visualize the teeth with a bend. Teeth with a bend, right? Okay. Now the Guru Mantra, two times. I'm Hrim Shrim, I'm Klim Saho. Hamsasya soham haskafrim hasakshamalavarim hasam sakshamalavarim sahau swarupanirupanamitave swagurave shri annapurnamra sahita shri annatanandanatha shri guru shri padukam pujayami tarpayami namah. Aim hrim shrim aim klim sahau hamsasya soham haskafrim सक्षमलवरयुं हसं सहक्षमलवरयुं सहौः स्वरूपननिरूपणहेतवे स्वगुरवे श्री अन्नपूर्णाम्बा सहिता श्री अमृतानन्दनाथ श्री गुरु श्री पादुकां पूजयामि तर्पयामि नमः. So you should be feeling now wet with the all the amrita from the Guru Padukas, right? That is the visualization. Next, here we are doing Linga Deha Shodhana. Now we exist in three bodies. One is the Stula Sharira, which would be burnt or which would be destroyed after death. Second is our Lotus Sharira, right? Will the Lotus Sharira be destroyed after our death? No. That would remain. So ideally we will be, as we energize ourselves, we will be storing all our energy in the lotus bodices. Once we come back in any other avatar, it will be available for us too, and we will have the same energy and the fruit of that whatever we did in the past lives. So that's why it said spiritual effort is never lost. Other effort could be lost, but rightly done spiritual effort is never lost. We see people born in another. They have probably the knowledge and wisdoms and have people in supernatural powers. Why? They have stored in the previous lives all their power in the Sukshma Sharira, invisible lotus body. So now also as we are doing, we are storing all our energy in the that body. So now it is available not only now, but also in our all our future lives. Make sense? Okay. So first, as you can see that, breathing from the right nostril. Okay?
Okay, someone read the mantra. Dham sankocha sariram sosha sosha swam. Bulashtam
gataka.
Bulashtam gataka. Okay. Bulashtam gataka sushanna padena jeeva sivam paramasivi yoja yami swaha.
The visualization here is the Jeeva Shiva, the Jeeva Shiva who is residing in the Mooladhara is seeing the Paramashiva who is residing in the Sahasrara. Now, for easy understanding, all of you understand spinal cord? Right? Assume the middlemost portion of the spinal cord, which could be as thick, as thin as probably 1/1,000,000,000 millimeter. Okay? So small, in that is we have the middle part of the Sushumna. Okay? In the Sushumna, the bottommost part of the spine, we have the Mooladhara Chakra, wherein our Jeeva Shira is there. What is the idea of all the spiritual path? So that the Jeeva Shira, which is our identity as me, becomes one with the Paramashiva, whose identity is universal, irrespective of the space, time and matter. Okay? When you become one with him, you can be here and you can control anything and everything. In past, present and future. Can you travel to past and change the events? Yes, you can do. Can you travel to future and change the events? Yes, you can do. So the idea here is, the first sloka says, the Jiva Sharira, which is like the Muladhara, is looking up towards the Paramashiva and the Sahasrara. Next.
Yam Sankocha Sariram Sosha Sosha Swaha. Ram Sankocha Sariram Pacha Pacha Swaha.
Breathe in from the left nostril.
Yes, please.
Yes.
Parallelly. Simultaneously means not from mouth, obviously, from the inside of the mind.
Van Parama Sivamritam Varsha Varsha Swaha.
So the imagination was Jiva Shiva looked up to Parama Shiva, then we invoked the Agni using his Bija Mantra Ram. Okay, then we called upon the other things.
I am lam, I am cham.
Next,
Panchanga Nyasa.
That is optional. If you prefer to, you can do that. Sure. See, basis of all this, the source of all this is the Parashurama Kalpastutra. Okay? And the source of Parashurama Kalpastutra is the Dattatreya Samhita. In Parashurama Kalpasutra, we have Namaha, but whatever Guru Jai says, that overrides whatever has he's been said there. So, that's why it was said optional. You can ignore and follow the book as it is, that will be okay. These are only matrikas to be put in the respective body parts.
Starting with A, Tuksha. So, Amksham, I'm glum, is the Makutam for Varahi. And then Amksham. Glum is Ganapati, I'm is Varahi, I'm is Saraswati, I'm glum is Varahi, Makutam. But in this Varahi Puja, we always use I'm glum.
I'm glum, Rande, Rande, Namaha, Tajani, Blam, Namaha. Aim Glom Zambi Zambini Namaha Madhyanabhyam Namaha. Aim Glom Mohe Mohini Namaha Anamikabhyam Namaha. Aim Glom Stambi Stambini Namaha Kanishtikabhyam Namaha.
Next, Shadanga Nyasa.
Aim Glom Aim Namo Bhagavati Vartali Vartali Hariyaya Namaha. Aim Lom Varahi Varahi Sarase Swaha. Aim Lom Varahamuki Varahamuki Sikaya Vashat. Aim Lom Andi Andini Namaha Kavachaya Hum. Aim Lom Rindi Rindi Namaha Netra Trayaya Vashat. Aim Lom Jambi Jambini Namaha Astraya Fat. Boh Boha Suham.
Next is talks about Atmalankarna. Beautify yourself with Gandha, okay, which is pure sandalwood, if possible, Vastra ornaments, and do the Argyasodhana. Now here, the concept is, gods are beautiful, usually beautiful, right? They prefer beautiful locations, they prefer beautiful company, they prefer, will they prefer good smell or bad smell? Obviously, good smell. So the one
Vidyatattvaya Padmasanaya Voshet. Aim Glom Reem Aim Mahalakshmi Swari Paramaswamini Urdhva Shunya Pravahini सोम सूर्याग्नि बक्षिणी परमाकाशार बासुरी आगच्छ आगच्छ विष विष पात्रम प्रतिगृहण प्रतिगृहण हुम फट स्वाहा ऐं ग्लौं तपिन्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं ताभिन्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं धूम्रायै नमः ऐं ग्लौं मरीच्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं ज्वालिन्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं रुच्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं रुच्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं सुषुम्नायै नमः ऐं ग्लौं भोगदायै नमः ऐं ग्लौं विश्वायै नमः ऐं ग्लौं भोदिन्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं दारुण्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं क्षमायै नमः अज्ञं मम शिवतत्त्वाय सोममण्डलाय नमः शिवतत्वाय सोममण्डलाय नमः ब्रह्माण्डकण्डसम्भूतं काशीरससंस्कृतं आपूरितं महापात्रं पीयूषरसमावह
वन वन छन छन यन 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 टन टन वन 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 तन तन वन 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 टन टन वन 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 यन रन लन वन सन शन सन हन लन छन Now we should recite 10 times Varahi.
Yeah. See, with respect to the triangle, imagine the word in your mind, the verbal thing, okay, and then go with the triangle. After that, you need to draw there one bigger circle for the face, two smaller circles for the breast, and one triangle bottom for the face you say Am, as you see there, okay. For the breast you can say Ham, and for the triangle only you can say Saha. Okay, let's do it one time for the practice sake, okay?
I'm Glom, I'm Namo Bhagavati, Vartali, Vartali, Varahi, Varahi, Varahamugi, Varahamugi, Ande, Andini Namaha, Runde, Rundini Namaha, Jambe, Jambini Namaha, Mohe, Mohini Namaha, Stambe, Stambini Namaha, Sarva Dushta Pradishtaram, Sarvesham, Sarva Vak, Chitta Chekshu, Mukha Gati, Jiva, Stambaram, Kuru Kuru, Sigram, Vasyam, Ayam, Glom, Taha, 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 Hum, Astraya, Fato.
Now we have the Chandrakalas.
Ayam, Glom, Amritaya, Namaha, ऐं ग्लौं नारदाय नमः ऐं ग्लौं पोषाय नमः ऐं ग्लौं तुष्टी नमः ऐं ग्लौं पुष्टी नमः ऐं ग्लौं रती नमः ऐं ग्लौं धृत्यै नमः ऐं ग्लौं सजिनी नमः ऐं ग्लौं चन्द्रिकाय नमः ऐं ग्लौं कान्ती नमः ऐं ग्लौं ज्योत्स्नाय नमः ऐं ग्लौं श्री नमः ऐं ग्लौं प्रीति नमः ऐं ग्लौं रङ्गदाय नमः ऐं ग्लौं पूर्णाय नमः ऐं ग्लौं पूर्णामृताय नमः ऐं ग्लौं ऐं नमो भगवते वार्ताळि वार्ताळि हृदयाय नमः ऐं ग्लौं वाराहि वाराहि शिरसि स्वाहा ऐं ग्लौं वराहमुखी वराहमुखी सिताय वषट् ऐं ग्लौं अन्दे अन्दे नमः कवचाय हुम् ऐं ग्लौं रुन्दे रुन्दे नमः दक्षनेत्रे ऐं ग्लौं जन्दे जन्दे नमः वामनेत्रे
Now reciting the Mula Mantra 10 times. See, if you want to, we are in the Sharanga Nyasa, Vishnu Sharga Patram, okay? Then do the Sharanga 6 part Nyasa and Vishnu Sharga as far right. Is far right making sense to you? The top right, okay? Then it says the far left, the top left. Then it says the near left, near right. So you need to go according to the thing. And the last one would be obviously in the 4. times. Okay? Now reciting the Mula Mantra 10 times, we'll do it one time for.
Aim Om Om Namo Bhagavate Vartali Vartali Varahi Varahi Varahamuji Varahamuji Ande Ande Namaha Runde Runde Namaha Jambe Jambini Namaha Mohe Mohini Namaha Stambe Stambini Namaha Sarva Dushta Pradushtaram Sarvesham Sarva Vak Chitta Chakshon Bhagavate Yuga Stambanam Kuru Kuru Sigram Vasyam Aim Om Taha 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 Hum Astraya Fata.
Okay, wash it, take the milk with a spoon, swaha, pour it back, hum, cover it with the palm, wash it, dhena mudra, and pat is the snap, and namaha is the offal flower. See Arghya with Mula Mantra, sprinkle Arghya on puja items.
One time the
Mula Mantra, you say it, and then take the same and
sprinkle on the
puja items. You can sprinkle on yourself first. Next we have the Panchakanyasa.
Yeah. No.
Mudra you do when you have this vavshat, right?
Yeah.
Vavshat. See, if you have the Telugu version and the English version, and you know Telugu or the Hindi Sanskrit, you might want to take the Telugu version, just in case, you know, because you are habituated to that local language. See, just observe me on the camera, okay? Far right, okay? This far right, this is near right, this far left, this is near left. Four are over, five is the center, and six on the corners. Okay? Can we go ahead, please? Next is the Panchakanyasa.
I am Lom Andi Andi Namaha Sarasi. I am Lom Vindi Rindi Namaha Madhani. I am Lom Jambi Jambini Namaha Hradaya. Ayam Glom Mohe Mohe Namaha Guhye. Ayam Glom Stambi Stambini Namaha Padayo. Mula Vidyashtakandanyasa.
Next one.
Ayam Glom Ayam Namo Bhagavati Vartali Vartali Varahi Varahi Varahamuki Varahamuki. Ayam Glom Andi Andi Namaha. Ayam Glom Rindi Rindi Namaha. Ayam Glom Jambi Jambini Namaha. Ayam Glom Mohe Mohe Namaha. Ayam Glom Stambi Stambini Namaha. Ayam Glom Sarva Dushta Pradushtanam Sarvesham Sarva Vak Chitta Chakshon Bhagavati Yuga Stambanam Kuru Kuru Sigram Vasyam. Ayam Glom Taha 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 Hum Astraya Fata.
So everyone ready? We'll start there. This will be a lengthy yasa. So just concentrate.
Ayam Glom Ayam Namaha Bhagavati Vartali Vartali Varahi Varahi Varaha Mukhi Varaha Mukhi Andhe Andhini Namaha Rindhe Rindhini Namaha Jambe Jambini Namaha Mohe Mohini Namaha Stambhe Stambhini Namaha Sarva Dushta Pradushtaram Sarvesham Sarva Vak Chitta Chakshuhu Mukha Gati Jihva Stambhanam Puru Puru Sigram Vasyam Aim Glaum Taha 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 Hum
Tattvanyasa. Next one. Any doubts?
I think it's very clearly given in English, so we could have.
Okay.
Ayam Lom Ayam Namo Bhagavati Vartali Vartali Varahi Varahi Varahamuki Varahamuki Hram Sarvaya Khiti Tattvadipati Namaha. Ayam Lom Ande Ande Namaha Hrim Bhavaya Ande Tattvadipati Namaha. Ayam Lom Runde Runde Namaha Hrim Rudraya Vahini Tattvadipati Namaha. Ayam Lom Zandi Zandi Namaha Hlaim Mugraya Vayu Tattvadipati Namaha. Ayam Lom Mehe Mehe Namaha Hlaim Isanaya Bhari Tattvadipati Namaha. Ayam Lom Stambi Stambi Namaha Som Mahadevaya Soma Tattvadipati Namaha. Ayam Lom Sarva Dushta Pradushtanam Sarvesham Sarva Vakchitta Chukshan Mahavati Vastambanam Guru Guru Sigram Asyam Haan Han Mahadevaya Ujanara Tattvadipati Namaha. Ayam Lom Taha 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 Hum Astraya Fat Aum Bhimaya Akasi Akasadipati Namaha.
So we have literally covered each and every inch of the body here, okay?
Ayam Lom Ayam Namo Bhagavati Vartali Vartali Varahi Varahi Varahamuki Varahamuki Ande Andre Namaha Runde Runde Namaha Zande Zandre Namaha Mohe Mohe Namaha Stambe Stambre Namaha Sarva Dushta Pradushtanam Sarvesham Sarva Vak Chitta Chukshu Bhagavati Yuva Stambanam Kuru Kuru Sigram Vasyam Ayam Lom Taha 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 Hum Astraya Fato. ध्यान श्लोक पातोरुह पीटकथान पादोरुहने चकान कुटिलदंष्टान कपिलाक्षित्रतयान घनचन कुंभान घनकुच कुंभान प्रणतवांचित वदन्यान दक्षोर्द्वतारि कग्गान मुसलमबधीन तदन्यास्तद्वात् संखं कीटं हलरवा कर्भूरदारं स्मरामि वार्तालीं.
Standing on clouds, grey like clouds, curved canine teeth, black three eyes, heavy-breasted, gracefully fulfilling desires of devotees, Daksha on right, Urdhvato on from the bottom up, Adi discus and three other weapons, similarly on left from bottom up, four weapons, holding with hands, I see Vartali. That is the visualization it would. Now, Vartali has how many hands? Eight hands. How many enclosures are there in the yantra?
Eight. Okay.
So we see first we have the three squares at the extreme, then we have the 1000-petal lotus, then we have the 100-petal lotus, the 8-petal lotus, hexagon, the pentagon, triangle, and inside the triangle, I'm not sure if it's visible, there's a bindu. There's a bindu.
Ayam Lom Swarna Prakaraya Namaha. Ayam Lom Sudabdiye Namaha. Ayam Lom Varaha Deepaya Namaha. Ayam Lom Varaha Peetaya Namaha. Ayam Lom Adara Sakti Saktiye Namaha. Ayam Lom Adara Saktiye Namaha. Ayam Lom Kum Kurmaya Namaha. Ayam Lom Kam Kandhaya Namaha. Ayam Lom Am Anantanarayana Namaha.
Just see here everyone, I'll repeat for everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We'll see it later. Okay, see here. Ayam Lom Swarna Prakaraya Namaha. You're good here? Can I come move forward? Ayam Lom Subhadhyaya Namaha. Ayam Lom Varahadvipaya Namaha. Ayam Lom Peethaya Namaha Pithaya Namaha. Good with this? Okay, be careful. Second one, clockwise. First one, okay? I'm glow on Adhara Shaktaya Namaha. It's not the corner, it's the clockwise. You have clockwise as a subheading there. The first mantra I'm reading now. Aim Glom Aam Aadhara Shaktaya Namaha. First yellow, then you go inside. And then the... Okay, now be careful, here is the doubt for everyone, okay? I am reading for the subheading called clockwise, the second row. It says, I am glam kum kurmaya namaha. Add namaha after kurmaya. Add namaha after the kurmaya. Everyone clear now? Can we go forward? Next. Here is a trick. Ayam Glom Kam Kandaya Namaha. So there, in the same row, we have a second subsection mantra with a comma separated. You need to add Ayam Glom before that. So it would become Ayam Glom Kam Kandaya Namaha. Am I making sense? Yeah? Good? Very good. Next, I am reading the third line in the clockwise subheading which reads Ayam Glom Aam Ananta Nalaya Namaha. Okay, it looks like there is a dirgha there. Nalaya Namaha. We really apologize for all the mistakes. I believe they will be corrected as we go into the revision there. Okay? Next, can I move forward? Yes. Okay. Yeah. So we are on which line now? Green. Okay. Can I go forward, please? Yeah, Kormos is a subheading and the mantra says Aim Glam Dharmaya Namaha. Okay, next Aim Glam Jnanaya Namaha. Next Aim Glam Vairagyaya Namaha. And the last Aim Glam Aishwaryaya Namaha. Okay. And again, you come to the same portion where you started in the first, okay? Again, so I'm going, I'm now reading the side reading sides, okay? I'm going Adharmaya Namaha. I'm going Agnaya Namaha.
I'm going Anairagyaya Namaha. I'm going Anaiswaryaya Namaha.
Okay, next, can you move forward? Yeah, okay. I'm going Tripancha Sadara Shadara Padmasanaya Namaha.
Trikona. Next. All the
three.
Okay, next.
Ayam Lom Galastaka Padmasanaya Namaha.
How many petals do
we have? 8. No? Ayam Lom Sata Padmasanaya Namaha. Ayam Lom Sahasrara Padmasanaya Namaha.
Now we have 1000 petals.
So we are doing the puja to chakra. The whole.
So see here. First, Ayam Lom Tri Pancha Shadara Padmasanaya Namaha. Okay. Next, Ayam Lom Balashtakaya Namaha. How many petals? 8 petals, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next, Ayam Glow Shata Padmasanaya Namaha. 100 petals, right? Last, Ayam Glow Sahasra Padmasanaya Namaha. Okay? Now, see here. Everyone, do you see, you need to see a three-dimensional view now, okay? We have some space below the yantra, we have some space yantra is occupying, and then we have space on the top of the yantra, okay? The space below the yantra, we will worship it as Ayam Glom Vahimandalaya Namaha. you can put it on the center, that is okay. But the understanding is you're washing the space below the yantra. Next. I am blowing Surya Mandalayanamaha. You're washing the space the yantra is occupying. Next. I am blowing Soma Mandalayanamaha. You're worshipping the space above the yantra. Above the yantra. Okay, based on request, we are doing it again. Just observe. We have three spaces. Okay, one space below the yantra, one space the yantra is occupying, and the remaining all the space above the yantra. Okay, the space below the yantra is worshipped as Ayam Blown Vahni Mandalaya Namaha. Fire. The space the mandala is occupying, Ayam Blown Suri Mandalaya Namaha. And the space above is worshipped as Ayam Blown Soma Mandalaya Namaha. Okay. Inside Atma we have Antaratma, inside Antaratma we have Paramatma, and inside Paramatma we have Jnanatma. So here it is like the onion which has layers inside layers inside layers, correct? Okay? So here we would be doing in a similar fashion, you can do it in the center, that is okay. I am going on Atmane Namaha.
Yeah, in the center. I am going on Antaratmane Namaha. Ayam Lom Pam Paramatmane Namaha. Ayam Lom Bhum Jnanatmane Namaha.
Shiva. So now it's time for him. It's we say, we imagine a Shiva's corpse lying incapable of movement. Okay? Though we don't see a picture there on the yantra, right? It's our imagination there. Ayam Lom Preta Padmasanaya Sadasivaya Namaha. Now, so it's time to invoke her. And from where is she coming? Heart. Not from the skies, right? Yeah. Okay.
Aum Lom Alum Alushayi Varahi Murtaye Taha 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 Hum Fat Glom Aum. Aum Lom Alum Alushayi Varahi Murtaye Taha, 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 Hum, Fat, Glaum, Ayam.
Okay, first we'll do the invitation. Then what are we telling her? Okay, you can come and sit down. That would be Samstabhida. Then would be Sannibhabhidhabhaya. Then Sannirudha. Okay, fine. Ayam, Glaum, Avahana. Bhava. Samstapita bhava, sanniruddha, sannidhapita bhava, sanniruddha bhava, savamukhi bhava, avakumpita bhava, vandana bhava, dhenu. If everyone is done with your dhenu, we can go to next. Okay, looks like everyone is good. Next is Yoni. Invitation. Okay? Second, Samstapita Bhava. Please be seated on the throne we have provided you. Third, Sannihapita Bhava. Now, though primarily we may worship the goddess, okay? Goddess has to have the god to make her complete. So here we are requesting her, please be seated on him doing in the pose of creating the creation. Right? In the pose of creating the creation. Next. Sannirudha Bhava. In a sense, please become one with him. There should not be any difference between Shiva and Shakti. Shiva and Shakti. Next. Avakuntita Bhava. Now, okay, Samukhi Bhava. Let there be no difference between face to face. Let this be happening face to face. Next, Avakumpita Bhava. There is an imagination that I and you are different. Let that be removed. Let the Maya be removed. Fine, Vandana is understood as the Namaskara. And Dhenu Yoni are understood. Dhenu is the Amrita Shrava. And Yoni has many different meanings. So we could see when you put a Yoni Mudra, you see three lingas and three yonas, right? Yeah. Okay. Are we good to go to next Nyasa to Devi Angas? So we are going to Nyasa to Devi Angas. Here, ideally, if you have the Devi Vigraha, it has to be done to her, the Vigraha herself. But now we have camera before us, not the Devi. So I'll do it to myself, okay?
Aum Om Aum Namo Bhagavati Vartali Vartali Hridayaya Namaha. Aum Om Varahi Varahi Sirase Swaha. Aum Om Varahamukhi Varahamukhi Sikaya Vishat. Aum Om Ande Ande Namaha Kavachaya Hum. Aum Om Vinde Vinde Namaha Netra Trayaya Vaushat. Aum Om Jande Jande Namaha Astraya Fat. Boha Soha Om. Ayam Lom Ande Ande Namaha Ungustabhyam Namaha. Ayam Lom Rinde Rinde Namaha Tarjanibhyam Namaha. Ayam Lom Vande Zambara Namaha Madhyamabhyam Namaha. Ayam Lom Moha Moha Namaha Anamikabhyam Namaha. Ayam Lom Stambhe Stambhara Namaha Kanishtikabhyam Namaha.
As we have already done this yesterday, we'll just go through that 16 upacharas. That's called Shodasa Upachara.
Ayam Lom Padyam Kalpayami Namaha.
Padyam.
Okay. Ayam Lom Kolamukhi Murtaye Padyam Samarpayami Namaha.
Here it is written Samarpayami/Kalpayami. Either it can be, you can
read. If you have the item, it will be. If you have, don't have the item, it will be. Excellent.
So we are going with the Kalpayami because we are imagining now. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Argyam Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Achamaniyam Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Snanam Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Vastram Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Gandham Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Pushpam Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Deepam Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Deepam Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Naivedyam Kalpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Kholamukhi Murtaye Paniyam Kalpayami Namaha.
I know. Second one, I know. Mohini Namaha. Mohini Sripadukam Pujyam Tarpayami Namaha. I know. Stambhini Namaha. Stambhini Sripadukam Pujyam Tarpayami Namaha.
So next is the, what is the next avarna?
Panchakona.
Okay. Start from the bottom.
I know. Andini Namaha. Andini Sripadukam Pujyam Tarpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Rudini Namaha Rudini Sripadukam Pujyam Tarpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Rudini Namaha. Ayam Lom Rudini Namaha Rudini Sripadukam Pujyam Tarpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Mohini Namaha Mohini Sripadukam Pujyam Tarpayami Namaha. Ayam Lom Stambhini Namaha Stambhini Sripadukam Pujyam Tarpayami Namaha.
Next is Shatkona. Shat means six. Six times. Okay, looks like there is a question. Yeah. Ideally, as per the process, if you want, you can use. But Guruji has made it optional, looks like, from the first day. So that's how we are using.
Okay, just with incense
stick? No, actually you need to put the flower or something. I'm just showing the positions, that's why I'm using incense stick.
Currently we are showing positions. While you are doing puja, you can use Seshadya.
Okay, then this one is the first to be taken when it is ready. This was there, okay, we don't need to use it.
material provided to you, there is no spare copy, so keep it, be careful.
The CD that is given to you covers the entire course material. Maybe something more also.
All these videos are in that CD. All the videos that Guruji is showing, explaining the bodies, that videos are there in that.
Clockwise. Okay, proceeding to the next hour now, the Shankar now.
The Shatkona Madras, now, is it tip of Shatkona? I know Akshayi Ramani Sripaduka Pujayami Tarpayami Mahami. I know Ilayi Maheswari Sripaduka Pujayami Tarpayami Mahami. I know Bhuhayi Kaumaji Sripaduka Pujayami Tarpayami Mahami. I know Rusayi Vaisnavi Sripaduka Pujayami Tarpayami Mahami. I know Aisai Indrani Sripaduka Pujayami Tarpayami Namaha. I know Pauai Chamundi Sripaduka Pujayami Tarpayami Namaha. Now we are doing Puja in Shatkona centers. Middle of Shatkona, each port, each triangle, the Shatkona. I know Yamarayu, Yam, Yim, Yum, Yam, Yom, Yaha, Yakini, Jambai, Jambaya, Mama Sarasatruna, Kutaru, Grohna, Grohna, Animari, Sutrubu, Swaha. I'm low. The Shatkona, each kind center, she is showing the position over there.
Start from down?
Yeah.
Yeah, start from down.
It's clockwise. I'm low, Ramarayu, Ram, Reem, Room, Prime, Round, Raha, Kagini, Jambai, Jambaya, Mama Sarasatruna, Ratta Dahu, Piva Piva, Jambai, Jambaya, Animadi Vasanthuru Guru Swaha. Third one. I'm low, Ramarayu, Ram, Reem, Room, Life, Round, Raha, Lakini, Jambai, Jambaya, Mama Sarasatruna, Ramsa Dahu, Bakshaya, Bakshaya, Animadi Vasanthuru Guru Swaha. Fourth one, lying down, Namarayu, Dham, Deep, Doom, Night, Down, Dha, Lakini, Jambaya, Jambaya, Mamasana Satruna, Medo Dhamu, Grasa Grasa, Adivati Vasanthuru Guru Swaha. Fifth one, lying down, Namarayu, Dham, Deep, Doom, Kaim, Kau, Kaha, Lakini, Jambaya, Jambaya, Mamasana Satruna, Asti Dhamu, Jambai Jambai Anivari Vasanthuru Guru Swaha. Sixth one, Aim Low, Samarayu, Sam, Seem, Soom, Saim, Saum, Saha, Sakini, Jambai Jambaya, Mama Sarasatruna, Vatsa Dhatum, Drohna Drohna, Anivari Vasanthuru Guru Swaha. Excenter Bindu, Aim Low, Samarayu, Ham, Heem, Hoom, Aim, How, Kaha, Hagini, Jambaya, Jambaya, Mama Sarasatruna, Sukra Dhatu, Piva Piva, Animali Vasanthuru Guru Swaha.
Is everyone following so far?
Yeah.
Okay. Continue to forward. It's Middle of Shatkona is equal to middle of Trikona is equal to middle of Shivriyavana. It's the same set, right? Now what is going to be done is a bit tricky. Please pay attention, please.
After Shatkona, before the Rastaka is showing their position.
See the position?
Here we have to do the puja.
Two sides, okay? Here and here.
I know Krodhini Chavara Gramini Srivadu Gramini Jiyami Dharmayami Maharaj.
Question number one, okay?
I know Stabini Usanayi Rai Maharaj Srivadu Gramini Jiyami Dharmayami Maharaj.
Position two. Third.
I know Agashan Harai Rai Maharaj Srivadu Gramini Jiyami Dharmayami Maharaj.
Question three, that's it. Okay, three questions.
Two times on the left, two.
Left side.
Two sides on the left.
Yeah, two on the left and one on the right. On the right, it's only one.
Same spot on the left or?
No. See, top, first the top.
Okay.
The first mantra will go on the top. Okay. The second will go on the bottom of the left. Okay? Top of the left, bottom of the left. Okay? And the third will go in the middle portion to the right. Middle right.
Okay.
Middle right, okay? Yeah, someone had a question?
On the yantra, it's like different. It's definitely on the left, the Krodhini on the right.
Yeah, the yantra.
So if you go left,
on right, Krodhini is there.
As per the notes, previously, one of the disciples have taken from the Guruji, it was given us 1, 2 and then 3. So we can clarify that. Next, are we good to continue? Okay, now next one is also a bit tricky. Please observe. In front of Devi. Telugulo Devi ki Yadruga. There is no probably given a name there. So if you have a Vigraha or a Patam or whatever you have, just imagine in front of it. Okay? You remember Guruji saying about the Purushchandra, right? Krodhini, Vartali and Stambhini are there. Where did Chando Chanda come? In front of Vartali? Similar.
Round, round, Chando, Chando, Chandaya, Vana, Sripaduka, Pujiyaka, Tarpayami, Vana.
So here is the Devi, before the Devi.
Huh?
If you have the Vigraha or the Pata, do it before that. Or if you don't have it, in the Yantra itself, Devi is there in the window. Before her also you can have it in your mind. Okay? It said that scholars used to have around 38 different meanings of the same verse, okay? So every puja could be different done in different ways. We are following the tradition as given by the Guruji.
Shri Chakra in front.
This is Vartali, so no Shri Chakra. This is Vartali. Yeah, yeah, Vishnu.
We are doing the puja on this yantra.
Correct.
Suppose we are doing the puja on that yantra.
This is
how
is so there, Bindu went to the top.
So we are to say Varahi yantra.
So because he has got so much the last one. That's why I'm asking him.
This is the Vartali Yantra. If you purchase it, you do it Bindu on the top.
Yeah.
Okay,
opposite.
No, but we have to be the Akshara on the Yantra here.
It may not save the Akshara or whatever, but you need to buy a bigger Yantra.
Okay, so we do have those Yantra, one in front of it. Or you have a Murti in front of the Murti.
Yes.
Or you can have a picture in front of the picture.
Also, it's important to understand as you are doing this, you are invoking so many deities, right? So now as you do Kraum, Kraum, Chando, Chanda, Chandaya, Sri Padukam, Puja Rami Tarpayanama, you need to feel that guy is there, he is taking pleasure out of your puja and is happy with that. Okay? That is more important. Okay? Next. Next, which one are we going?
Eighth.
Okay.
We are doing the Ashtadhana. Aim, Klaum, Vartali, Sripaduka, Pujiyami, Tarpayami, Namaha. Aim, Klaum, Vartali, Sripaduka, Pujiyami, Tarpayami, Namaha. Aim, Klaum, Vartali, Sripaduka, Pujiyami, Tarpayami, Namaha. Aim Long Rudini Sripaduka Pujiyami Tarpayami Namaha. Aim Long Rudini Sripaduka Pujiyami Tarpayami Namaha. Aim Long Jambini Sripaduka Pujiyami Tarpayami Namaha. Aim Long Mohini Sripaduka Pujiyami Tarpayami Namaha. Aim Long Sambini Sripaduka Pujiyami Tarpayami Namaha.
Five is given in the previous page, right? Shri Padukam Puja Vitarpayami Namaha. Under the heading five of Avarna Puja. You're happy now? Okay, let's move forward. So which avarna did we complete now? Ashtadala. After that what are we saying? Okay.
Mahamanushaya.